Are you ready for the 2021 Davao Doctors College Senior High School Week this December 13 to 16 with 20 upcoming events? Parole Making Contest. It's Totally Christmas. Virtual Chamber Theater. Essay Writing. Poetry Writing. Dramatic Monologue. DDC Cook-Off. Prepare, Protect, Educate. DDC Skills Showdown. Our Knees. Taekwondo. Online Chess. Christmas Yaman Breakdancing Competition. Your face sounds familiar. Christmas Edition. Photo Exhibit. Spoken Word Poetry. Short Story Writing. Mobile Legends. Call of Duty. Dance Sports.
We are gathered virtually in the DDC Senior High School community. Today, we celebrate the talents of our students and teachers from different teams. Despite the limitations, we are able to provide quality programs and activities for the students. Team Joy, Team Peace, Team Love, and Team Hope. We may have different teams, but we still have one heart to deliver our best for our community. Administrators, teachers, students, and our digital audience, this is Trisha Joy Padasas from the Council of Liberty and Wisdom to Speak, or known as the CLOS, your host for today's opening event. To formally start our program, let us have an opening prayer to be followed by the singing of the Philippine National Anthem and the DDC hymn.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فقال ربكم ادعوني أستجب لكم آمين يا رب العالمين الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين اللهم اجمع شمل المسلمين والكريستيان والأمة في مدينة دباو وسلم دائما مجتمعنا هذا بالسلم والأمن والتقدم في بلدنا هذا آمين يا رب العالمين ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى الله على خير خلقه سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين آمين يا رب العالمين.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, we come to you today to praise and worship you and give you thanks for all the things you continue to provide for ourselves and our families. Father, we humbly ask for forgiveness for all the times we have offended you. When we forget to acknowledge your presence in the image of our brothers and sisters, and for moments we fail to be good stewards of the blessings you have given us. Continue to guide and protect each one of us, Lord, that we may always walk in the light of your everlasting love and mercy. Grant us, Father, with your comfort in times of distress and with your strength in times of weakness. Bestow upon us your unending grace and healing, that may in turn become instruments of gentleness and compassion to others. We ask all this in the name of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, with the prayer and the intercession of our Blessed Mother. Amen.
Ay, tinatang tulakaw
This event will not be possible without the presence of our digital audience. 4 teams, 1 crown. Who will be the next champion for the Senior High School Week? You can use the comment section to support your team. Again, use the comment section and avoid using foul or offensive words. Let us enjoy this virtual gathering. Celebrate creativity. We have the first ever competition, which is the Tote Bag. This will showcase the art skills of our DDC students by using any medium. This is a unique contest for today's Senior High School Week. But what is a contest without mechanics? At this juncture, allow me to present to you all mechanics and criteria for judging for the Tote Bag competition. Tote Bag Design Contest is open for all bona fide students of Davao Doctors College Senior High School Program. Number 1. There shall be one participant per team. Number 2. The name and section of the participant shall be submitted on or before November 29, 2021. Number 3. Data privacy consent form shall be signed by each participant and their parent or guardian and shall be submitted on or before the date specified by the committee. Number 4. All participants are expected to conduct themselves in accordance with the DDC Handbook Community Quarantine Guidelines and the rules and regulations of the competition. Violation of DDC Handbook and Community Quarantine Guidelines shall result in automatic disqualification. Each violation of the competition's rules and regulations shall result in 5-point deduction. Number 5. The committee will provide a plain tote bag. The provided plain tote bag is color white with a 38cm height by 45cm width. Number 6. Design requirements. The design must comply with all the following requirements. A. The design must be handmade. B. The design must be made up of locally available materials. These include straws, plastics, color paint, newspaper, and leaves. The above-mentioned materials should be incorporated in the design. Letter C. Do not use hazardous materials and substances. Letter D. The design of the tote bag must be linked to the theme of the event and contain an awareness campaign. Lastly, letter E. The design must be creative, original work, and created solely by the participants. In choosing the design, avoid the following. A. The custom design shall not infringe the copyright, trademark, privacy, or other personal property rights of any person or entity. Letter B. The custom design shall not contain, refer, or otherwise allude to any material that is violent, lewd, obscene, sexually explicit, pornographic, disparaging, defamatory, libelous, racially, or morally offensive, or otherwise contain inappropriate content or objectionable material. Letter C. The costume design shall not promote alcohol, illegal drugs, tobacco, vaping, firearms or weapons, or the use of any of the foregoing, any activities that may appear unsafe or dangerous for any political agenda or message. Number 8. The participant should have a working place or space at home. The working place or space is where the participant will do the entire process of the custom tote bag design competition. No assistance should be included during the process. Number 9. The participant should have a recording material like a phone with a camera or DSLR to record the entire process of the custom tote bag design competition using time lapse. However, using another video editor platform is not allowed. Number 10. The participant may use music for his or her recorded video. The team shall ensure that the music or sound used in the video has no copyright. Number 11. After the entire process, participants should submit 2 pictures. A. The photo of the final output of the custom tote bag design, and B. The custom tote bag design that is worn and modeled by the participant. Letter C. Upload the picture in Google Form and videos in G Drive or Google Drive on December 6 to 10, 2021. And lastly, number 13, each entry shall be judged according to the criteria provided below. Decisions of the judges shall be considered final and irrevocable. This event will not be possible without the selection committee or the panel of judges. We have here the three amazing judges who will select the winners for today's event. Judge number one. This judge believes that art is a place for children to learn to trust their ideas, themselves, and to explore what is possible. She is Junicen Solarte, a graduate from University of Mindanao Bachelor in Elementary Education. In 2015, she was awarded as the most outstanding visual artist at Davao City National High School. She is also a big fan of art exhibit and art design. And she strongly believes that design is thinking made visual. Let us all welcome Judge number one, Junicen D. Solarte. For Judge number two, the work of Mr. Jerry P. Guerrero is an exploration of contemporary art, minimalism, and pop surrealism. The artist sees himself as the audience of the community, and his subjects are individuality, relationships, a routine of works, simplicity of life, and personal expressions. His artworks are influenced and inspired by different styles, yet focus on pop surrealism and concepts today with curved lines, with rich contrasts, saturations, and popping use. He materialized acrylic, latex, and oil paints as the medium of his works and canvases. He also involves himself in community outreach program, providing art workshops in non-government organizations and different centers of catered young children and other events. From a young age, his works were focused on beautiful sceneries, landscapes, and still life subjects. He was active in different visual arts competitions and won numerous contests. When he finished high school, he was given the Gloria Macapagal Award in Culture and Arts in 2005. He earned his baccalaureate degree in education at the University of Southeastern Philippines last 2010, and is currently finishing his graduate study in Master of Arts in Education at the University of Mindanao. He is currently connected in the Department of Education as a public school teacher at Davao City National High School, teaching visual arts in a special program in the arts and MAPEC curriculum. He envisions himself in spreading art appreciation in the community and nurturing young ones through the field of visual arts. Let us all welcome Mr. J. Reeve B. Guerrero. For our third and last judge, she is a digital illustrator and focuses on digital graphic arts and design. She believes that art can be expressed in any form as long as it is felt. She is Kareel S. Labha, a former DVC instructor and creative member, a technical and creative operator at Department of Education, Tagum City Division, and a graduate from Ateneo de Davao University. Please welcome Kareel S. Labha. We value life, for we live this one, as what our team shouts for. As one group, we value life in different and unique ways, and that's the beauty of human's response. Let's begin the contest proper. Here we go with the entry number one, Team Love, and entry number two, Team Hope, for the Tote Bag Contest presentation. Thank you. Thank you, entries number 1 and number 2 for eye-catching presentations. Before we proceed to entries number 3 and 4, let us first watch the intermission number that is prepared for us by the DDC Dance Troupe Girls.
Madagyal. Send me a Madagyal.
Me just come in fresh from London, so me go dance over Islington. Me see woman I broke out, so me must get one. Watch her one day I tickle her bam bam. And I tell me such a ready for the action, but she won't come climb up on me mic stand.
Put it up on the mix and go.
Give it to her one time. Give it to her two time. Make she whine her waist. Crowd out y'all and mash up the place. Give it to her one time. Give it to her two time. Y'all make up your face.
Fia Madagyal, send me a Madagyal.
Baile de favela, da Marconi, baile de favela. Felipe, baile de favela. Marconi, baile de favela.
Wow, what a stupendous performance. Now, as we carry on with our program, let us witness the presentations of the third and fourth entry. Third entry is Team Joy and the fourth entry is Team Peace. Please watch this.
Thank you.
for delivering your best DDC students as we are about to announce our winners. I would like to grab the opportunity to recognize the person behind this event. To the head organizer, Mr. Ryan Jeremy LPT, together with Mr. Kenneth Muiko and Mr. Leo Mark Palang, further, thank you SSG and DDC Speech Club for assisting the program today. Here we go, DDC Digital Community. Who will win the tote bag contest? Use the comment section to cheer for your team. Again, use the comment section to cheer for your team. You can use emojis and your creative cheer. Ladies and gentlemen, creativity will always prevail. Let us start with the third place. In third place, we have a tie between Team Love and Team Hope. Please give them a virtual round of applause. Now, in second place, congratulations to Team Joy. And for our first place, congratulations to Team Peace. This opening program serves us love, peace, hope, and joy. This is a new way of showing support to DDC in general. But we are not yet done. This day, we will show you the list of events to watch out for. This December 14, 2021, we have the literary competition for both partner schools and the DDC with the following competitions. Short story writing, photo exhibit, spoken word poetry, virtual chamber theater, essay writing, poetry writing, and dramatic monologue. For DDC Cook-Off or TVL Skills Competition, watch for the following events like Prepare, Protect, Educate, and DDC Skills Showdown. This December 15, 2021, we have sports competition like Arnis, Taekwondo, Online Chess, Mobile Legends, Call of Duty, and Dance Sports. This December 16, 2021, expect the showdown of the Christmas Ayawan Breakdance Competition and the much-awaited Your Face Sounds Familiar Christmas Edition. We have different virtues. We need to utilize all of the virtues to spread the goodness of life. Ladies and gentlemen, this day is a remarkable day, not just for the students, but also for the teachers and stakeholders. May we enjoy our senior high school week with peace, love, joy, and hope. Continue to be the image of life. I encourage every student to step up this week and use this as a journey worth living for with liberty, integrity, fortitude, and excellence. This is Trisha Jaipadasas from the Council of Liberty and Wisdom to Speak or Speech Club, now signing off. Mabuhay, DDC students! Mabuhay, DDC Digital Community!